changed since we left school, but really a lot has stayed the same. I'm still your teacher, I still work at Tyvee, you're still my student, and I still care about you. But, you know, with all this time, you learn a lot about yourself. Why, for example, I can do this now. Missed you. My kids try to spell out, I miss you. It went okay. So the first thing you're gonna do is go to the Kerrville ISD website. You're gonna find Tyvee, and then you'll go to Students up top. You'll click on Antler Mail. You could get an error, but that's okay, you can just refresh it. And when you're in your email, you'll see the little waffle, that's the thing at the top. You click on it, and then you click on Teams. For me, on my iPad, it works better with the app, so it is at the App Store. When you're in, you can find your class, whether in your biology, or maybe you're gonna go to another class. When you open it up, the general area is going to kind of give you what's going on. You can type there, I can type there. And then you'll look at the other, they call them channels, on the left. Once a week, I'll post a video, so you can look for those. If there are any assignments, you can click on assignments, which will be on general at the very top. So you can see that there are a couple assignments that will be assigned to you shortly. I'm looking forward to trying all of this online learning. My coworkers will be nearby, so if you come to office hours, you may see one of them. More about that in the next video. Have a great, great day.